Hello? Can you hear me, Nicole?
You can put Eos through now.
Okay. Right, little one. Off you go, then. Done. Bangboo's on the way. So, can we start it up?
Ethereal anymore.
Great! I feel like my leg's pistons.
I propose now is a good time to take a break.
Eos needs to run some debugging, so I'm gonna lay down.
You and Billy can rest. I'll take the first watch.
Whew! That was dangerous. It's all thanks to you, manager. You got us out of there in the nick of time, as expected from Phaethon. Reliable as always.
You flatter me.
I figured to save money, Nicole would have. If you hadn't come,
Speaking of which, that's some serious tech with a trump card like that. Whatever way you look at it,
That sounds like an ethereal. We have to get out of here. Unless, Billy, you'd.
When you say things like that,
Let's get moving.
Leave any combat alone.
You just.
Please, manager, lead the way.
Billy, go do some repairs.
Copy that.
my turn. Goosebumps, Billy.
That's a metaphor, all right. Let's just focus on the enemy.
Billy, go do some repairs.
Ether activity increased. They're getting violent. Be careful.
Manager!
We keep moving forward.
Keep moving forward. Roger that. But that's a wall in front of us! Smash it!
Don't worry. Just do what my brother says.
That voice.
You're finally online.
Sorry. I was checking to make sure the hollow exit was stable. Billy, Anby, can you hear me? My brother was right about the escape route. You know space inside the hollows is totally distorted. A way out may look like a dead end, but a dead end...
Thanks for the explanation, Anby.
Our escape route after getting out has been arranged. You can trust us. Hey, bro, you can cut the connection.
I'm hanging up now. Talk.
Like that?
Going straight forward. Brace for it.
We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash!